was 1966 in Dublin and I met you in a beet cellar. The people had come over from Blackpool. Henry McCullough, you were the lead guitar player. Even then you were amazing. And the people became heir apparent. And you toured America supporting Jimi Hendrix. And Eric Burdon and the New Animals. And the Soft Machine. Four men from Northern Ireland thrown into the full open mouth of psychedelia. And then Henry, you got busted for a bit of jazz woodbine. Or put on a one-way ticket to Ireland. Already you were the Irish rock and roll outlaw, unsung hero. You'd been in a show band, the Skyrockets from Enniskillen. You'd been in another show band, Gene and the Gents. And now you're in the heir apparent, except you've been busted and put on a one-way ticket plane to Ireland. There you met up with Johnny Moynihan and Terry Woods, Sweeney's men. You had Johnny Moynihan's eccentricities as a folk musician, and you had Terry Woods' Appalachian vibe, and you had Henry's rock and roll and blues and rhythm and blues and country and shades of Hank and shades of Muddy. Magnificent. And then Henry joined the band led by this singer from Sheffield, Joe Cocker. Joe Cocker and the Grease Band. Henry became their guitar player. They played at Woodstock. Henry McCulloch was the only Irish musician to play at Woodstock, with a little help from my friends, Magnificent and Beyond. The road was shiny, but there were also shadows. It wasn't that simple. And then this chappy came along. He'd been the bass player and co-writer and co-singer in a popular skiffabilly, rockabilly, juggle-billy combo from Liverpool, the Beatles. Paul McCartney. So Paul gets on the phone and he says, Henry, will you join my rockabilly, juggle-billy, vibabilly combo Wings? It's beautiful. And since then, Henry played with the apex of rock and rollers. Eric Burdon, Marianne Faithfull, Roy Harper, Ronnie Lane, Frankie Miller. And we hear Henry's voice on Dark Side of the Moon by Pink Floyd.
Got to feel good.
And he came to Ireland and he did his own gigs. And it wasn't necessarily with the flash and the glitter and the flash bombs and the roar of the grease paint that had been at times, but nonetheless, it was always magnificent. I'm very blessed that Henry was my friend since 1966. We're very lucky to travel the path and meet magical people along the way. And Henry, I salute you. I love you. I miss you already. I know you'll always be here, your music and your vibe, and I'll see you when the time comes. I love you. God bless.
See you.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.